Becker, you're not only the least romantic man I've ever met, but you're the cheapest.
Really? Would you call this little...